I think the goal for white people is to get married in a barn. All the weddings I've been to recently, all white, all barns. They're always like, it's rustic elegant. It's rustic elegant. That's not a thing. You can't just smash two words together. Nobody's like, yeah, we're gonna get married in a prison. It's gonna be penitentiary chic. So, dress appropriate.